Toji's like, I'm gonna go find Hikari and bang her some more. Why is everyone like slow? Oh, okay, hang on. So let's analyze this environment here. Rei and Oscar are just passed out, and I didn't realize this at first, but Shinji is sitting on Kara's lap. All right then. Kara said, Shinji, don't say goodbye, I think. What is happening in the background? I don't know. That's a weird effect. We saved the city, I think. Something. Ray's like, hey Shinji, I mean Ikari, whatever the fuck your name is. Let's go. You and me, let's go. Ray wants me to go with her. But Asuka probably doesn't want me to go anywhere. Kensuke, fuck him. I'm going to Asuka Tokono something. And that's obviously Ayanami. Alright, so I've got a decision here. I think we're pretty near the end of the game. I wanna, one way or the other, I want Rei. Also, can I pause now? I can't. Can't fucking pause here. I need to pause. I've been like doing this for ages. It's fine, I'm just gonna split these videos up, fuck it. Alright, it's too much effort. Okay, I'm gonna go for Rei. Fuck it, let's go for Rei. You ready then? Let's do this. I'm going to go and fuck the blue-haired girl. Oh, Ikari, I knew you wanted my dick. Wait, you have a dick? That's just like, well, I'm glad you guys go have fun. Stay frosty, fuckers. Kensuke's like, see you later, bye! Go, fucking go, I want this. That's my chance. You know what? In this scenario, everyone gets what they want, except for Oscar. You know what, you're right. You're right. Because if I had gone with Oscar, Oscar would be happy, right? Maybe I'd be happy because I'd be getting something. Rei would be sad, and Kensuke would be depressed. Unless, in some weird way, Rei and Kensuke got together. Right? Now that I'm going with Rei, Rei's happy, obviously. I'm happy, obviously. Kensuke's happy because he's got a chance with Oscar. Though that might not turn out as well as he might be hoping. And Oscar's, she'll be fine. Fuck Oscar anyway. Anyway, let's go. Ikari, let's go! Oh, about that. No, I'm making shit up again. Oh, about that thing I had to tell you at the festival. Nope. I'm never gonna get a chance to tell that joke. One day you will. Oh, that giant building used to house the Evangelions. Why are they not underground? Yeah. Looking up. Okay, let's get back to the character. Okay, Rei. Looking, like, together with you, and looking at this giant purple penis Evangelion. It makes me think. Wait, is that an alarm? Wait, are they piloting an Evangelion together? Are they running off into the sunset in an Evangelion? That is literally what they're doing. Thanks for taking me to the beach so we can, you know, fuck on the beach. Also, I love the way that Unit 1 is like sitting in that manner, which is dumb. Like, if you're going to pilot an Evangelion like this, right, and you need to get out of it, and you're not in the cage, the only possible way you could leave the Eva is lying flat on its face or on its back. Because the exit point is like up at its back. How the fuck do they get down from there? They don't is the answer to that question. Anyway. See you later, fucker.
Sayonara. Let's go.
See ya, bitch. Oh yeah, hey, Shinji. What? I'm gonna kiss you now. And I really need to tell you something. I really need to tell you something. Oh, the Giant of Light. What? What about it? Now that I can live with Ray, I'm happy. I think. I'm really not gonna get to tell my joke. Wait, what does that say? 10 years later? Yes, 10 years later. Fuck. Alright. Oh god. Really is 10 years later. Holy shit. Okay, so Toji is possibly getting married. And Shinji's wearing a suit. Or maybe Shinji's getting married. Nah, look at Toji's outfit. He's clearly the one getting married. And Ray's like, sorry to keep you waiting, and she's gonna be wearing a wedding dress! No, it's the baby. I told you she was pregnant! Did I not fucking tell you? Did I not tell you? I fucking called that. I did! I called that shit! Fuck you! Oh. Lovely. What a great ending to the game. So, oh. There's Kara trying to get some of that Shinji dick. This game should literally be renamed Evangelion Everyone Wants Everyone's Dick. Oscar, that's a weird picture for Oscar. I'm really not interested. Now, why could it have been Ray wearing the bloomers? It's what I wanted the whole game. You got it at the beginning. Like, I don't know, two quarters through the game, like, there was totally a picture of Ray wearing bloomers. And Ray wearing the One Piece swimsuit. What are you bitching about? There's Ritsuko telling Shinji how much she wants Gendo's dick. Yeah. Literally, this game is all like, I ramped it up a little bit. Okay, sure, I'll admit that. But it is undeniable that there were many situations. Whoa. That's what Ray had to tell us. She's an angel. Also, Shinji wearing a tux like that looks really weird. Yeah. I ramped it up, but there are so many situations in which people, characters are directly trying to get in each other's pants. Sure, that's pretty much the entire point of this game, and probably the manga series too, which I'll have to get into. How long have we been recording? A while? Like 3 episodes worth? That's fine. I'll just break it up. Or maybe just do 1 episode. I don't know. I'll figure it out. If it's over an hour, I'll probably break it up. And that's Penpen. Actually, yeah, Penpen. Never actually saw Penpen. Like, in the entire game. Just shows up now. Also, I never got Masato. I don't think she was ever on the menu, dude. On the menu? Really? Yeah. She was never on the table, so to speak. Go to one of those sushi restaurants where the naked girl's on the table and the sushi's... No. No. You're wrong. Also, Robocop. What? Why the fuck is Robocop here? Wait a minute! Go back to that! It's fucking Robocop! Yeah. Whatever, I guess. My class library for C++ version 7.01. Uh-huh. So what... Why was Robocop there? I don't know. Maybe that's what Kara was doing on that day that I stayed with Oscar. What, they went to the movies and saw Robocop? I don't know. You know what that was? That wasn't Robocop. Oh no! Oh, that's better. Now give me a picture like that, but it's Oscar. Who's gonna be the angel? Well, obviously it's gonna be Oscar. You're right, you know, but who's gonna be holding who? Oh, I know who, but it's going to be Oscar holding Shinji. No, they'll be holding each other. It'll be like an etch-a-painting. An etch-a-painting. Yeah. God, I was trying to say something before, but I totally forgot what it was. Stella! I was trying to think of a better line to say during that scene, but I couldn't think of anything else, but... No! Anyway, I still can't think of a better line than that. There's so many out there. Oh, what can you do? What about the picture of... Shinji and Oscar, and one of them's an angel. Come on, you're not gonna not have that picture. Come on. They're not gonna do it. Oh, I remember what I wanted to say. What? Robocop. That wasn't Robocop. Yeah? That was Evangelion Unit 4. Oh, okay. It's like a human-sized Evangelion, and just Kensuke's just in it. So that was Kensuke. Yeah, that was Kensuke. In Evangelion Unit 4. I guess we'll save, and I'm assuming this is going to be the end. I'm assuming so. Boo-da-boo-da-boo. Saving the game. Yeah. Are we done? Now what? Push this button. Yep, that's it. That's the end of the game. Well, that is Evangelion, Girlfriend of Steel 2nd. Neo Genesis Evangelion, the Iron Maiden 2nd. Why does it have so many names? It has 2 names. It's strange. Because Girlfriend of Steel sounds dumb. You're right. So they changed it to Iron Maiden. Yeah, except Iron Maiden just makes me think of the rock band. Well, yeah, you're right. Hey, we can go check out the album. Do we need to? Yeah, man. Go check out all those happy memories. All the happy memories. Oh, look at all those memories you've got to unlock. Oh man, you'll be able to play this game for days. Days and days and days. Doesn't mean I'm going to. Oh, there's that time I gave Risco a back rub. That was creepy. What is that? I don't remember that scene. Wait, does it just show the picture or does it play the entire scene? Oh, now I remember that scene. It's literally playing the whole scene. Can I... Oh god. I can't. Oh, I can't skip it. I can't skip it. Get out. Thank you. Okay. What else you got? Yes, I remember that scene. Oh, there's that time I got some from Oscar, and then I totally dumped her at the end of the game, but hey, whatever. Hey, man, whatever. And there's the ending. There's the ending with Oscar. There's me getting... Well, there's the ending with Oscar? Whatever, the ending with Ray, sorry. So hang on, go back. Because it should show, like, other endings, right? Where's the ending with Karo? Well, how many endings do you reckon there are? Well, these are all Ray. I'm assuming that this is, like, the bad ends. Because that's the time that you walked in on Oscar. That's the time you walked in on the girls changing. And that's me naked. Where's the time that I found what? Because I talked to Yendo and I just died. I don't know. I'm assuming these are bad ends. But, like, if these are all Oscar's bad ending... Right? Okay, see, that's me dancing with Oscar. That's me dancing with Ray. That's probably me dancing with Oscar. That is... some alternate thing. Where's the ending with Oscar? Maybe this is the ending with Oscar. Maybe that's how it's broken up. Really? You'd think it'd be chronological. So this is all happy Oscar time. I can believe that. What about Karu? Well, there's some Karu at the top there. You know what? I don't know. Anyway, that's the end of the game. So, when we come back, we'll be playing a new Evangelion game. Do we have any other what's the name games? Like, visual novel games? I don't know if it's a visual novel game or not, but yes, we do have more non-action-y style Evangelion games that we can play. So, we'll probably do that. Alright, but for now, my name is Leo, and I will see you all next time. Happy Year of Evangelion, everyone!